Colt Hines. Here's the 0-1. Swung on, bounced toward the middle, to the back end. The second baseman has it. Jump throw to first is in time, and the ball game is over. Todd Hankins with a gold glove worthy play to end it with the jump throw. And the Thunder fall tonight 6-5 to the Akron Rubber Ducks.